Hi folks, hope you're okay today. It's good to be with you. If you turn to John chapter 13, verse 36 and 38, the Lord prophesied that Peter would fail, that Peter would deny his Lord and Master when the Lord and Master was going to be crucified. And what that tells us, that when we're weak, God, when we repent, will forgive us and he will recommission us, just as he recommissioned Peter when he said to Peter, feed my lambs. I want you to know today that no matter what weaknesses you have in your life, God will take those weaknesses and he will use them to magnify his glory. My grace is sufficient for you, says the Lord, says God to Paul. My grace is sufficient for you. Campbell Morgan said, in other words, I know the worst that is in you, Peter, but if you trust me, in spite of the worst that is in you, I will realize all your highest aspirations and fulfill your life for you. So, you know, God's grace is sufficient, and he will look after you, and he will strengthen you in ministry. And he knows the weaknesses that you have and that you struggle with at the moment. Those weaknesses are making you depend on him rather than upon your own strength.